swaying if my summer ends or walk instead of getting a train. Decisions so innocent as innocent as she. And the dissonance to people so different in beliefs. She came from the depths and ascended, bumped into he who demented, intent on inflicting the same pain, but relenting a decision made by he that she had never consented. And unprovoked and upset. She can't get back and left her in that way. She can't get rid of, which is why whenever it's time for lift up, she builds up. The pain she needed, no minute she brought through. Nothing in the past. And now she can't forget. And at least she can't stomach up for nothing but a needle in the vein. Friends she ignored till her phone stopped ringing, till her door stopped knocking. The door she only opens to let him in. But she has the power, so she lets him come. You can take that evil way. The window she really opens, she can see the day. So if she only uses the heat as good.
Still running and her still breathing and gassing.
She